What's up, YouTube? Fabian here, and welcome to Virtual Outlet. Today, still by myself. This and the next video is just gonna be by myself, because the other two are already on vacation. And I'm gonna be on vacation too, but they went first, so I'm just making my videos right now. So, in the last video, you saw that I did the last three supply drops. I mean, the first three supply drops, and I still got the three. And I got a heroic toggle action, which really, oh my god, man. I freaking, like, I love the fact that I got a heroic, but I feel like I'd rather get, like a heroic sniper, or, like, a freaking heroic PPSH, or, like, a heroic carabin, or MP4. Well, now I don't even use the carabin. Actually, I already have a heroic carabin. Right there. Let me look at the husky. Oh, bro, I'd rather have this. Alright, but like a freaking, like a heroic car or heroic Springfield or like a heroic PPSH Type 100 MP40 STG, something like that. But nope, this game just really wants to give me a toggle action, which the only way I would use it is in the pick challenge. So I forgot to show it in that game, in that video, I mean. So we're gonna look at it right now. I have the epic and oh my god, wow. Alright, let's look at this. It doesn't look too bad. It looks pretty good. Alright, those shots weren't. I don't know. But it's called the flag top too. Well, let's look at, oh, ew. This is really rusty. Oh, bro, I'd rather have this as the rusty version, not this. But this is on the next level of rusty. Alright, well, that's not what we're using today. Today we're using the Gewehr, the Gewehr, the Gew, the 43. I don't care what you want to call it. I call it the Gewehr. So, I call it so many things, man. I don't even know anymore. I don't keep track. But I have the knife from last video. And so we're going to be doing two matches and the last video of the series. Let's go into public match. Two matches of TDM like last. Now I'm gonna have to actually start thinking of video ideas. Oh my god, man. I sound like such a bad person saying that, like, oh, dang it, now I have to start thinking. Well, I'm not really a bad person, just sound like just dumb. But hopefully I get a heroic that I'll use. I asked for, I think last, oh shoot, USS Texas, that's pretty good. But I feel like, man, my voice. Last video, I think, was really good. Because I went with a melee weapon, I went positive twice, and I got a heroic, which I might not even use. Probably never. Probably like once or twice for the pick challenge or the attachment challenge, but still. And yeah, I put on the lens scope since I don't have. I used it a bit. Actually, no. Juan came over to my house. Juan and Jesse came over to my house, and we did the pick challenge, and we got the Gewehr. Well, they got the Gewehr, and so they used it, and Juan got me the lens scope. So personally, I think it looks better. Oh yeah, I forgot I got the bayonet charge, but I don't think I'm gonna be using the bayonet. Only if I'm gonna have to. I'm not gonna just be a bayonet freak like a lot of people in this game. Oh shoot, there are some people down here. Alright, so that's. Oh shoot, no! Alright, getting into the game. Let's do this. By the way, I'm recording this right after I recorded the Trench Knight video. Like, the freaking, this is just so weird. I saw you, little man. Come on. Oh, shoot. That's the thing, like, why... That's the thing that I hate. When you're waiting for so long, and then out of nowhere, two people pop up. Why couldn't one of you pop up and then the other? There you go. Alright, I'm gonna jump off. How did I not get him? Oh my god, bro. I would have been done with myself and I didn't get him. Oh shoot, okay, there's a guy right here. Enemy artillery? Oh no. Got him. Alright, nice. Okay, bro, this gun is pretty good. Bayonet, I should have used it. Okay, now we're on the other side. Oh my god. My teammate was past him. I thought we were in the closed. I mean, the I mean, in the clear. Jesus. Sounds dumb. Alright. So hopefully we can find some people over here. Let's go, let's go. Alright. No. Oh shoot, okay, there's a person over here. Oh, and they killed him. Okay, where's... Okay, our spawn is over. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Let me back up real quick.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No, no, no. No, man. I should have moved, like, more. So that way they couldn't have seen me, but they got me. Anyone over here? Oh, shoot. Let's go. Got him right before I died. And I feel like the bayonet counts because it is on the gun. So, counts as a kill. Yeah, you just have to really have a really fast trigger finger, as with any other semi-automatic weapon. Alright, so whatever attachment I got, I'm gonna put it on unless it's like crappy. Oh, what, fam? 8 and 9? No, bro, I thought it was going positive. Oh, no, man. Where was he? He just shot, and, like, I don't even know where he went. Alright, so let's go, let's go. Let's see if I could... Oh, shoot. Let's see if I could go positive twice in this video again. Oh, shoot. How did I not get him? My aim is actually as absolute trash. All right, let's see over here. Hopefully he pops up somewhere. No, he's up here. Oh, that's my teammate. All right, we gotta go this way. The little sneakers way. Okay, that's not someone. Oh my god. How, bruh? He was so hidden. Not really, I just look stupid. Oh my god, bruh, I thought I wasn't gonna. No! Wait, did I spawn in their spawn? Yes, I did. Everyone. Oh no. Let's go, headshot. Oh shoot. No, 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 I don't want that. What am I doing? Oh no, my earbud is itchy. Another headshot. What was that? Another headshot. I don't think we're gonna win this game. Oh, I'm on Axis. Alright. Got him. Oh no! Oh no, you don't! I mean, I guess you do. I just really want to go at least even this game. Alright. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Bro, bro, bro. Man, he was like just ready. Oh no, 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 no. I need one more kill to go even. I just want that last kill. No, I need two more kills. Ah, man. How did I go positive with that, with the freaking trench knife, but I can go? Personally, I think this gun is actually really good. The thing is, I think I have a really good trigger finger. The thing I need to work on, though, is my aim. Alright, well, let's see if I got it. Did I get it? No. Okay, well, guys, I'll see you guys in the next match. Alright, guys, I'm back. And I added some attachments. I got quick draw on here, and I got grip on here. I don't really think grip was a problem. The recoil was good. But I only have three. Oh shoot. Oh man, how did I not get that guy? Hey, I was shooting his head. Alright, let's go over here. Let's go over. Oh shoot. Bruh! I'm actually doing pretty bad. If I go negative again, I'm gonna be mad at myself. Why don't I just use the bayonet? I just spam them like when they're right in front of me. But as long as I get the kill, I ain't complaining. Bro, that guy got a triple. That guy is probably getting to play the game. Unless I get a quad with this. There you go. Alright, let's move. Oh no, where? Where? Please not me. Okay. Oh shoot. Alright, nice. Oh shoot, okay, over here. Now let's go, let's go. How did he know I was, oh, they probably have, no they don't. Thought they had like a recon, but no they don't. Or you like me. I don't know what this game has done for me. Now I'm starting to call you UAVs recons. I'm like counter recons, man. It's always UAV, but now it's just recon. Alright, let's go down here. No! Oh man, I should have been looking. I was just checking everywhere. I'm pretty close to getting the SVT, I believe it's called, because my infantry level is 4. Oh shoot! Pow, bruh, my trigger finger! My trigger finger is my middle finger. Nope. Well, it's my normal finger to be using. Oh no, man. Oh my god. I am doing bad. Oh wow, he got the. I think he got a heroic emblem. No, man, why did I bayonet charge without even knowing if he was actually there? He just backed out like in the way. I swear, man, if I didn't get him, I would be so mad. Alright, let's go. Oh, shoot, okay, so someone's already. No, they're not. He died. Oh my god! Alright. Alright, alright. Oh, bro, I almost got him if I had one more bullet. Alright, yeah, 3 more kills, and if I stay back. No, but I don't want to do that. I want to go full. And the oh, shoot. Okay. Just one more. No, man. 2 more. It's either me with my headshot and a kill, or the guy with the triple. Yep, I am not getting those last 3 kills. How did I go positive in both games with a melee weapon, but I couldn't go at least even with a with an actual ranged weapon? Just boggles my brain. Alright, wait, let's see if it was me with a headshot and a kill. Nope, it was the triple. I remember because it's CG. Alright, well, I'll see you guys at the headquarters when I'm opening up the supply shops. See you there. Bye. Alright, guys, I'm back, and we got 3 supply drops, and we're gonna open them in the same spots. Right here, over there, like, by that building, and then over there at the general, so. Alright, let's see. Alright. Pretty bad. All duplicates, okay. Like, that's only happened to me a few times, surprisingly. Alright, right, this spot was where I got the toggle action. Bad. Alright, man, let's go to the general. And I want him to see. I want him to see. Look at me. There you go. Look at me. Right there. Give me luck. General! I got Blood Moon like twice. Oh my god. I just used my 10 bucks that PlayStation gave me. That was it. Alright. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and bye.